With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So the question given over here is, wind pollinated flowers produce light and dry pollen grains. Why? So we have to give a reason why this wind pollinated flowers, they produce light and dry pollen grains. So wind pollinated flowers, they are also called as anemophilous flowers. Anemophilous flowers. And the pollen grains which are produced by this anemophilous flowers or the wind pollinated flowers, they are light and dry. This pollen grains, they are light and dry. And along with that, we can say that the pollen grains, they are small as well as they are produced in large numbers. These are small and in large numbers. So if you have to give a reason why they are light and dry, so we can say since they fly in the wind to reach the stigma of the flower. Alright, so if a pollen grain is having light and lightweight and if they are dry, so they can be easily transferred. All right, so to be easily transferred with the help of wind. Transferred where it is supposed to be transferred, to the stigma of the other flower, to the stigma of other flower. So that's the reason why these pollen grains which are produced by wind pollinated flowers, they are light and dry. So here we have answered the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.